It was his first foray in Jammu, and the BJP's prime ministerial nominee has stirred a controversy by raking up Article 370, a highly debated provision that grants special status to Jammu and Kashmir.
Well, the J&K chief minister also immediately launched his rebuttal attack from Twitter, calling Modi ill-informed and accusing him of maintaining double standards.
Har Har Modi! Har Har Modi!
Amidst this cheer, BJP's PM nominee sparked off a fresh controversy in Jammu and Kashmir. This time taking on the centre over relevance of Article 370, a constitutional provision that has granted special status to the state of Jammu and Kashmir.
धारा 370 का उपयोग एक कवच के नाते होता है, उसको सांप्रदायिकता बिन सांप्रदायिकता के गहने पहना दिए गए हैं और उसके कारण उसकी सही चर्चा नहीं हो रही।
इवन ब्रिंगिंग अप द टॉपिक ऑफ आर्टिकल 370, द बीजेपी सीक्स टू वीकन इंडिया, वीकन द इंटेग्रिटी एंड द यूनिटी ऑफ इंडिया, and not to talk about the fact that it completely reveals their double speak.
In his debut rally at Jammu, Modi took on the Omar government, questioning how much this special status provision has benefited the common man in the valley.
Jammu Kashmir mein aur pure Hindustan mein kya dhara 370 se यहाँ के सामान्य मानवी का भला हुआ है या नहीं हुआ है, इसकी चर्चा तो कम से कम करो।
But within minutes, the chief minister reacted strongly in his tweet. In fact, Modi even demanded a discussion on the provisions of Article 370, which he accused have led to gender inequality and corruption in the state.
दिल्ली में हमारी सरकार सोई हुई है, अगर भ्रष्टाचार में लिप्त है तो आप मुझे बताइए, करप्शन प्रिवेंशन के लिए का कानून जम्मू कश्मीर को लागू होना चाहिए कि नहीं होना चाहिए?
But Omar Abdullah, who has in the past opposed repealing of Article 370, was once again on defensive in his tweet. With the high-pitched battle for 2014, fight over J&K special status seems to be escalating. Bureau Report, Times Now.